can I do so down on the beach? Welcome to the ATC cadets that are going to be marshalling the start of the race.
Now, at the end of the race, would you please ensure that you display your number? because we will only be giving medals to people that display their numbers.
Everybody ready?
Yeah.
I can't hear you.
Yeah.
out in about 10 seconds. When we get down to 10 seconds, I'm sure you'll all help me count you down to zero.
Nice and steady. Thank you. school in grade 1 up to 30 pounds.
Oh, yeah. Screaming in now.
If any of you would like to do this, come over to the caravan. Believe me, at this point in time, you don't have a clue where she is. Hope it's worth it again.
Young lady coming here, really?
That's the lady who pushed this morning, Jim.
Okay.
What did they push you at? Come up here, we'll give you a ring, which we'll find it all. Over there.
Thank you.
Oh, thank you. this run, not to the cinema toddlers. Barefooted as well. Could you carry them all away? Can we ask the doctors to please move back because the runners are having to run round you, which is a bit unnecessary when they've already run 5 kilometres. Will those two yellow marshals please move those people back? Big bunch of runners coming in now. Anyone you recognise?
Thank you.
half past 3:15 and it's not too late to enter. If you want to enter the 10-kilometre run, it starts at 3:15. You want to make your way up to the late end. And if you only want to run 5 kilometres, you can do, and it will only cost you £1. So those runners that have run in the 5 that would like to do it again, for £1, you can go through the same agony all over again. Come on, give them all a big clap.
Responsible for the clothing, if you could make yourself known, please. There's some people. people wanting their clothing back. Thank you.
Right, ladies and gentlemen, it's 3:06 and a half.
Two.
to get here. Keep that pay on you, don't overdo it. We'll still be here, and we'll still be here at the end.
Thank you. Listen, officer. our report on the beach. We're expecting any minute the completion, first runner of the 10 kilometre run.
That's it, Mark.
So if you want to see them come in.
The whole of this afternoon's event
and to run stream videos. And if you're interested in that, the copies of that are £7 each.
Come on, 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 come on
Can we have the public back, please? The runners are having a right round running circles now.
You only have a chance if I mind the rest of the evening.
Hold on, these gentlemen.
Right. Now it's your chance to get along.
Thank you.
got the winner Fiesta car, which is down into the disc ball bank. 2 tickets and 20p from the Orient Express. So if you'd like to buy tickets up near to the disco, next to it we've got Auntie Joyce. There's Auntie Joyce. She's got the children's lucky dip. 20p, there's some smashing prizes in that lucky dip. Go to Auntie Joyce. Go to Auntie Joyce and she'll let you have a go in her lucky dip. And then with Patricia with a monkey round her neck, she'll be only too pleased to sell you something on our tomorrow. Thank you ever so much for all attending. By your very presence, you're helping in the policy dream. We've got all sorts of things. Please wander around. Have a jolly good time and thank you for coming visiting us this afternoon.
Supporting a very good cover to nowhere nationwide, particularly. request is what proceeds this afternoon to the run, the NSPC store, the records of the car going to the NSPCC. We thank all the store holders.
Assistant is Michael Casey.
All the marshals.
This is young Michael Casey, who's taken 1 hour, 2 o'clock. Another three coming in. Yeah, well done, these young runners. Give them all a round of applause. Peter and two girls from.
Ladies and gentlemen, just Agnes Reed, please report to the PA caravan, please. Colin Agnes Reed, would you report to the PA caravan, please? Give me a show when it's eyes in the sky for our final loop the loop.
Don't wander off, there's still plenty going on up at the Lido. Lots of ways we can take your money off you.
Our next high flyer will be Alison Stockley from Abram Guest High School. Alison is 15 years old, she's got £120 on her head, and that's all going to the NSPCC. So in a few minutes' time, Alison Stockley will be appearing from the skies. In fact, she's coming now.
She's upside down.
Here comes Rachel and
A very, very big thank you to all the helpers, especially the committee members, with whose help this would not have been possible. A very big thank you to Bernard, who's made this day really fantastic, telling you about the claims, etc. And to the ACT cadets, to the Red Cross. If I have forgotten anybody, I do apologise. I hope you've all had a super day. And without further ado, I'll hand over to Mr. Hopkins for the presentation.
Thank you, Mrs. Hopkins. Mrs. Hopkins is the chairman of the NSPCC. Give her a round of applause. Hasn't she done well? Right, now the part you've all been, or certainly the runners have all been waiting for, is the presentation of the prizes. We're very pleased to welcome here today Mr. Ian Walker, the promotions manager of Californian Raisins, who's going to present the prizes to the winners. We're going to start with a 5 kilometre run. And I'm sure the ladies won't mind if we announce the gentlemen first. It just happens that they're up that way round on my sheet. Nothing else, I can assure you. In reverse order, this is the 5 kilometre run. The third man, in a time of just over 18 minutes, was number 263, Mr. Would you believe, David Hamilton, who's 18 years old. So David Hamilton, are you here? Well done, David. David has also won a flexi break weekend. Yes, he has. Yes, both of them. Well done. And David, if you would let one of the marshals have your name and address, we will send you the flexi break weekend ticket, which enables you to go to one of many luxurious hotels in the UK for a whole free weekend. So well done, David. In second place, number 138, is Mr. John Singleton. John is 21, he comes from Southport, in a time of 18 minutes and 9 seconds. And in first place... And in first place is Mr. Greg Taylor. 17-year-olds, Greg Taylor, number 134. Well done, Greg. Well done, Greg. Greg was only 17 years old. Right. Now we're on to the young ladies. And our third young lady is Debbie McDonald and Linda Marshall. We're calling it a joint third because we had a bit of a discrepancy as to who actually did come in third. So we're saying Debbie McDonald and Linda Marshall were third equal. This one is, here we are, they're both here and they've won complimentary tickets. Californian Raisins. Right, our second young lady in the 5 kilometre run, number 157, is Ellen Hickey. Well done, Ellen. Across the line in a 5 kilometre. Haven't got her time, but we know it was pretty good. Number 547, Linda Brown. Linda Brown, 13-year-old Linda Brown. Well done, Linda. And Linda also gets a flexi break weekend. Linda, if you'd like to give your name and address to one of the marshals. Give your address to one of the marshals so that we can send on your flexi break weekend. That's all then. isn't it? We've got some spot prizes in the 5 kilometre. If we've got any of these people here, they've won themselves a Californian bag. They've won a Californian raisin bag and also a complimentary ticket to Pleasureland. And they are Vicky Jennings, who's 5. Where's young Vicky? Well done, Vicky. Vicky's from Crosby. Neil Buchanan, who's 8, from Wigan. Is Neil here? Well done, Neil. Adam Wilkinson, who's 5, from Ainsdale. Oh, look at that. Great. I love the hairdo, too. David Owen, who's 6, from Bootle. And Elizabeth Turner, who's 7, from Ains. Is Elizabeth Turner here? Right, we're on to the 10-kilometre run. Let's do the young ladies first this time. Veterans. In third place, we're going to the ladies first. Number 86 in a time of 48 minutes and 81 seconds from Ainsdale again, Sandy Schuster. Sandy, well done. Sandy's won 2 compliment tickets to Pleasureland. You can go around the Big Dipper, that monstrosity they've now got down there. And also a booty bag. Come back to your booty bag, madam. Sorry. In second place, for the ladies, number 74, 18-year-old from Burscough, is Catherine Lee. Well done, Catherine. Catherine's won a Flexi Break weekend. So, Catherine, if you'd like to give your name, your address, to one of our marshals here, we will send you the details of your Flexi Break. We're going to send you away with someone else. Fun for you. Well done, Catherine. And in first place, don't know where she's from, number 15B, it looks like, in a time of 44 minutes 56, is Wendy McRae. Wendy? Well done, Wendy. Wendy has a trophy and also a Flexi Break weekend. And a California raisin bag. But now on to the men, in reverse order again, in third across the line, in a time of approximately 35 minutes 4 seconds, number 91, Nigel Usher. Nigel's won himself a trophy and compliment tickets to Pleasureland. In second place, I'm afraid we've not got a name, we've got a number only. In fact, they came across the line holding hands. They must be very close friends or relatives. We're going to have to leave it to them to just split them between first and second. Guys, you're going to have to fight over it. Number 630 and 631.
Here they are.
Here they come. Can we have your names? Particularly here today is an ASPCC day. Well done, gentlemen. Thank you very much for your support. 34 minutes. Now, we've just got a couple of spot prizes before I hand over to our Californian raisin gentlemen. Spot prize from Mansfield Mafia. My God. And we believe that he deserved a very special spot prize because he's raised a lot of money for the NSPCC today. Number 119, Peter Montgomery. Here it is, Peter. Peter ran both the 5 and the 10 kilometre run. Peter ran in both races and he's raised a lot of money for the NSPCC. £20? And he's raised just over £20 today, just collecting money for the NSPCC. So, thank you very much indeed, Peter. Before we hand over to Bernard, I hope Bernard's around. We've got a couple of spot prizes, and we're just off the top of our head, we're going to call out a couple of numbers, and if you've got that number, you can come up and collect the prize.
154.
Don't believe you, Bernard.
Oh, Bernard. He wasn't even running.
486. 259 anywhere. Here, whoa! We got one right. And for a gentleman that always supports us every year, at the NSPCC events, he ran yesterday in the Southport Visitor Half Marathon. He's here again this afternoon at the tender age of, I think he told me he's 58, Mr. Story, who completed the course. Where's Mr. Story? Here he comes. Give him a round of applause. If we could all be doing what he's doing at 58, I think we'd be very pleased. Very healthy young man. Well done, Mr. Story. And we've got a couple of special Californian raisin booty bags, which we'll auction. Who's going to start off with 50p? First one up here with a pound coin. There we are, there's one. Oh, that's the only one. Whoop, that's it, gone. Right, and we've got a couple of raffle winners. Right. Before we dish out the two raffle prizes, which are two cakes, we've got some compliment tickets left. How many have we got? 3? Right. They're worth £3.50 each. First one with a pound coin. First one with a pound coin. £3.50 is worth of rides. One there, done, sir. Right, and we've got some cakes which have been raffled, and there are numbers. Is that the right way around? 68 and 89. So two cakes, number 68 and 89 in the raffle. 68 and 89. Last call, 68 and 89. Can you manage that without dropping it? And 89. Have we got an 89? We'll come back to that in a moment. Have we got Bernard up here yet? Is Bernard Reed around, please? Come on, Bernard. Don't be shy. Bernard's on his way, but before we hand over to Bernard, I'm just going to hand you over to Ian Walker, who's the promotions manager for Californian Raisins. We haven't perhaps made as big a thing as we should have done, but Californian Raisins has sponsored us here this afternoon. They've put a lot of money up, they've put a lot of time, a lot of effort. A lot of people have come along here this afternoon, given up their own weekends to help the NSPCC raise a lot of money. So I would like to say, and I think all the NSPCC people would like to thank Californian Raisins for their effort, and can we just show our appreciation, please? I'll now hand you over to Ian Walker, who no doubt would like to say a few words.
I'd just like to say
a few words today, and I think we've all had a very successful day. Thank you all for running and participating in the event. It started off very rainy today, and we thought, oh no, it's going to be very, very poor turnout, but we were so surprised today by the way everybody's joined in and got stuck in with this typical bank holiday wet weather. We're obviously very pleased to be involved with such a good cause as the NSPCC, and thank you all very much for participating and helping us raise what I know will be a considerable amount of money today. Thank you very much. I now hand you over to Bernard.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of the NSPCC, the National Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Children, a very big thank you to you. We do say let's get the fun out of fundraising. Have you had a good time? Have you enjoyed it?
Yes.
Have you got the fun out of it?
Yes.
Will you come again next year?
Yes.
Can I hear you? Will you come again next year? Great, thank you ever so much. We hope you had a great day. I'm not going to start ringing off lots of names because I'm bound to forget somebody. All I would like to say is a very big thank you to everybody for making it such a tremendous day. The only thing we've got to do now is get in touch with him up there and make sure next year it doesn't rain in the morning. And if we can do that, we've really cracked it, haven't we? Thanks for coming along. Thanks for braving the weather this morning. But the sun did shine on us. You've certainly helped in the fight against cruelty to children. That's what it's all about, ladies and gentlemen. By your very time, you've helped to bring a smile back to a child's face. You've helped to give a child a chance in life. And my friends, somewhere here, somewhere today, you've helped to save a child's life. For that, we are grateful to you. We've got the fun out of fundraising, and we've had a great day. And before I say, I wasn't going to mention any names, but the idea of this 2 years ago was our little blonde bombshell on the left, our chairman from Ainsdale, Yvonne. It was her idea 2 years ago. We've got her to blame for this, but we've made a lot of money today, and everybody's had a great time. Give Yvonne a clap, would you? To everybody who's taken part, I'm not going to mention any more names. Thank you for making it such a great day. Look out in the papers for next year. We'll be here again, and we look forward to seeing you all once again. And it goes without saying, we hope California Raisins will be with us. Give California Raisins a ring, would you please? Thank you very much to you all, and thanks. The last name we mention is Brian, because he's been out on the fun run, sorting it all out. Give Brian a clap as well, would you? Where is he? Okay. Thanks to everybody else. Have a safe journey home. We look forward to seeing you in 12 months' time.